This video shows what to do if your touchscreen is not working after upgrading to Windows 8 on your HP TouchSmart PC. To activate Windows 8 and install Windows 8 updates, log on to your computer as an administrator and then connect to the Internet. On the Windows Start screen, type Activate Windows to open the search charm. From the search results, select Activate Windows. Click the Enter key button in the Activate Windows screen. If you use disks to install Windows 8, you might find the product key on the disk packaging. If you bought Windows 8 over the Internet, the product key might have been included in an email you received after purchasing and downloading Windows 8. Type the product key into the product key field. Windows will automatically detect if the product key is valid. If the product activation is successful, a "Thanks, you're all done" message appears. Click Close. Then, restart the computer. From your keyboard, press the Windows and X keys and select Control Panel from the list. In the upper right corner of the Control Panel, select Large Icons from the View By drop-down. Click Windows Update. Install Touch and/or Graphics Driver updates. When the updates have been completed, restart your computer. If your touchscreen still is not working, check for driver updates at hp.com. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.